Yeah, and lucky to be joined by Patrick Kisnorbo, the Melbourne Victory coach. PK, welcome to Melbourne Victory, officially now a big occasion here tonight, and your first chance for silverware with Melbourne Victory. How's the lead up to this one been?
Yeah, obviously, you know, it's been a heavy time through pre-season and stuff, but, you know, we've put ourselves in a position through hard work and, you know, hopefully we can kick on after tonight.
What's been the message leading into tonight's game? A lot at stake. There is silverware. We know there's not a lot of silverware up for stake during the season.
Yeah, just continue what we've been doing, you know, following the process of hard work, being good teammates, working hard for each other. All that stuff, you know, that we've sort of focused on this pre-season, we wanted to continue tonight.
And your team, no Daniel Arzani in the squad. Can you talk us through that?
Yeah, it was just a selection thing that I thought was, you know, relevant for tonight. Also, you know, we need to get used to it because he's suspended for the first game of the season. So, you know, it's just one of the selection processes that we decided for tonight to go through.
All the best.
Thank you.